Look.
All right, guys, I'm back. These guys look pretty tough, you know?
Thank you.
Yes, I'm gonna be saying thank you just yet.
I have no goals.
Mason Roa.
Take me to your leader.
I'm Paran Shai, governor of Arya. We are the Angara.
Hello. I'm a Pathfinder with the Initiative.
Yes. You crossed Darkspace. I've heard of your journey. Jor, I have this in hand.
Ephra saw the ship come in and sent me to find out what's going on.
Oh, damn. You're scaring
myself. He's a human from another galaxy. A Pathfinder.
Arya is hidden. Protected. What do you want?
I apologize. Landing here the way we did, without warning, on fire, was not the plan.
That's good to know, because if it was, that would be a very bad plan.
Yeah, I'll kick your ass. Give us a shot.
Inform Ephra. He'll be waiting for you in his office at the Resistance headquarters.
Oh, Resistance. Fucking clapping out of me. Oh, it's just loading. It's okay. Oh.
Follow closely. Fight. Do not try to explore the city or interact with anyone. Ephra's guards will use force if necessary.
Understood. Is it okay to ask you questions?
I suppose.
If you're the governor, why do I need to see this Ephra?
He's leader of the Resistance.
Put that away.
It's just a scanner.
Put it away now.
Take it easy.
Damn. Came scanning.
I detect unusual levels of electrostatic energy in the Angara.
Am I that intimidating?
You're an outsider who invaded our home. We know nothing about you.
I'm not here to cause trouble.
Then keep moving.
Was he easy to turn around quickly? Did he? Damn. Whew. These guys will be
none
tough.
Of the local flora register in my data files. We've encountered an undiscovered ecosystem.
Your city is beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank God.
You're the first outsider to see it.
I'm honored.
Damn, little group. Fuck you know. Better off.
What happens if Ephra doesn't like me?
He won't. But you need to earn his trust.
He's responsible for everyone's safety. I know what that's like.
You're a leader.
Trying to be.
They are bullies, but this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran, not because of them.
But you're telling me to be weak?
No. I'm telling you to be strong, through your cunning and heart. Okay?
Looks like a little bitch.
Hey.
It really is the best one in the Resistance.
I know.
Our experience with the Ket makes us naturally distrustful of all aliens.
We're nothing like them. In fact, maybe we can help each other out.
We made that mistake when the Ket arrived. When the Archon came to Helios, he demolished our sovereign state. To took what he wanted, as if we were nothing. Now, the Ket mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again. Come this way.
Damn.
Ephra is waiting.
Wait, the Ket kidnap you? Steal your people?
And the Resistance fights them every day. With everything we can.
Hoorah.
Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Ephra.
Kadara be damned. I won't lose Vold. Ephra, this is one of the aliens from the Milky Way. A Pathfinder.
Pathfinder. It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
It wasn't meant that way. I have an ark full of desperate people counting on me to find them a home before they starve.
Of course, I feel for you and your people. Oh, so, Pathfinder, never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online. It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
You're right. There's a vault out there, but it was shut years ago and the entrance hidden. We can't help you. The Moshai could. She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault.
But now the Ket have her. And our rescue attempts failed. She's lost to us. And you.
Let me show you what I can do. I won't take one step without your approval.
You have no idea what you're dealing with. The Angara learned years ago the perils of messing with vaults. So did the Ket, for that matter. We're done here.
Ephra. I feel... Ephra, what this alien says is extraordinary.
The Moshai
want us to be brave and not let this chance pass. Joel, you talk too much. Let me assess this alien. I'll be your eyes. I know you can spare me.
Go if you want. But when he tries to kill you, be prepared to strike first.
I'm Jarl Amadarov.
Pleasure.
I'll be your envoy through Angaran space.
It's gonna be cozy, so I hope you like people.
I hope I don't regret this.
Me too.
Me too. Don't want him to shoot you in the face, you know? That'd be very, very bad. Scientist back, but yeah, nah. I'm not sparing any of my men's life. Fuck you all. So long to load. Do It's taking so long to load. Man. Come on. I don't get all day. Make sure to remember, hit the subscribe button, guys. Hit that like button. And turn on the notifications. And there will be more videos to come. Loads more. Damn, it's taking so long to load.